A Brazilian man may be one of the first cases of HIV cure. Have you heard about it? According to scientists from the Federal University of Sao Paulo, UNIFESP, a Brazilian man, 36, previously HIV positive, might be one of the first cases of cure from HIV. Without any viral load for 2 years, the patient was treated with a new combination of antiviral drugs. Diagnosed with HIV in October 2012, the patient received a series of medications against AIDS for 48 weeks, 11 months. The treatment consisted of a baseline antiretroviral therapy combined with other antiretroviral substances and nicotinamide, the active form of vitamin B3. After this period, the intensive treatment was interrupted. After 57 weeks, 13 months, without taking any drugs and with regular examinations, the DNA of HIV in the patient's cells was undetectable, as well as his HIV antibodies. That is, the virus isn't detected in the patient's body anymore. Interesting, isn't it? The infectious disease specialist, Ricardo Sobhie Diaz, who coordinates the study at UNIFESP, explains that the patient can be considered free from the virus. To him, the patient was in treatment and now controls the virus without it, since the scientists aren't able to detect the virus in his body anymore. The patient is also losing the specific immune response to it. If you don't have the antibodies, you also don't have the antigens. This research is part of a worldwide study with HIV-positive patients done by researchers at UNIFESP. They presented the results at the 23rd International AIDS Conference. Diaz informs, however, that the other 4 patients treated with the same medications haven't shown the same positive effects. It is the first experiment, and the team prefers not to make any predictions. The study tested 30 patients who received combinations of different drugs, besides the standard treatment against the virus. None of them showed the same results as the 36-year-old patient. Ricardo Sobhie Diaz says he has received approval to realize a new study, now with 60 patients, sponsored by Brazilian government subsidies and the British pharmaceutical company, V2V Healthcare. Could we be looking at the beginning of better news about the advances in medicine? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.